We eject the SIM tray and the micro SD tray. We remove the back cover. Now we lose the connector of the fingerprint sensor scanner Touch ID. We release the screws from the top of the device. This is the external antenna. Very carefully, we are going to remove the middle frame. To continue with the disassembly process, first of all, we have to remove the battery flex. Here we have the connector of the screen. Here we have the motherboard flex cable. Here we have the power and volume control flex. We disconnect the two coaxial antennas. Lift gently the device motherboard. Now we remove the earpiece speaker. We have finished the disassembly process. Now we return with the assembly process. We have finished the assembly process.